Hi there, I'm Laura, and today I'm going to be cutting your hair for you and doing your makeup, okay? So I hope you find this experience very relaxing and that you enjoy that personal attention. So the first thing that we're going to do is wash your hair. I'm just going to take you to the sink and we can give you a nice relaxing hair wash, which will include a nice little scalp massage. So yeah, let's go do that. Okay, so this is the shampoo that we're going to be using. This is Herbal Essence Dazzling Shine Shampoo. Okay, so I'm just gonna get you to lay back a bit and I'll just rinse your hair first, okay? And then we'll put the shampoo on and then I'll just rinse it off for you, okay? Okay, so just lay back. Get yourself nice and comfortable, okay? Alright, yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna put the water on. Just rinse your hair. Shampoo now, okay? Just lathering it all in. A nice little scalp massage as well. I think that's why people enjoy having their hair washed at the salon. It's such a lovely smell, this shampoo, hasn't it? It's really nice. Very fruity. So let's get that rinsed off. Is that temperature okay? Yeah. Not too hot, not too cold. So I've got a towel here, so I'm just going to towel dry your hair for you, okay? I don't want to dry it completely because obviously I want it a bit damp when I'm cutting it, okay? But just give me a little towel dry. You don't want like soaking wet hair. So I'm going to go back into the other room now, okay? And I'll do your haircut for you. just going to get my bits ready. Right, so I've got a comb. And a hairbrush. And of course, snip, 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 my scissors. Right, so I'm just going to comb your hair through. I really love the colour of your hair, by the way. Really nice, natural colour. So, let me know what you want me to do with your hair. Like, do you just want me to take off like a few inches? Okay. Right, so just like a couple of inches, not too much off the length. Okay. Would you like me to do any like layers or no? Okay, so literally just a basic trim, tidy up style. Yeah. Okay. No, you haven't got that many split ends. I mean, I can see couple here and there, but not that many. No, but I'll get rid of them, so don't you worry. Okay, so yeah, just sit back, relax, and let me cut your hair. I'm going to take a little bit more from this side, okay? That's better. Sorry, I am a bit of a perfectionist. Do your fringe, okay? Okay, that looks good. And yeah, all the split ends have gone. You didn't have that many anyway, but they've all gone. So I've just tidied it up. I only took like a couple of inches off and yeah, just give it a nice little trim. Right, sometimes that's all we want, just a little trim and tidy up. Okay, so I'm just going to brush through your hair now. Then I'll do your makeup. So tell me whilst I'm brushing your hair, what kind of makeup colours like you're after? Like, is there any colours that you love, any colours that you hate? I don't want to be putting colours on your, face that you don't like, so. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. This is quite a natural look here, nothing too like full on. Okay. Okay, so let's do your makeup. Right, so the first thing I'm going to do is, well, literally the first thing I'm going to do is open my makeup bags. I'm just going to start with some foundation. This is the L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Foundation. Use that, and your skin is really good, so you don't need that much foundation, to be fair, just a little bit to give a nice little, bit of coverage and base. I've got some new makeup sponges. I'm just gonna open the pack. Use a green one. These are really super soft as well. So, right, so I'm just going to rub that in so it's all over the sponge, and then I'm just going to apply it onto your face, okay? And this is the perfect match for your skin tone. Blend that all in. Right, so next thing I'm going to do is your blusher. This is a nice colour. This is called Bashful. Nice pinky colour. Make your cheeks rosy. And I'm going to use this brush to apply it, okay? And this is really, really soft brush. Okay, so brush, 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 okay, I'm just going to put a little bit of highlighter on, not too much, just a little bit, just to give a little kind of glow. This one is called No Haters. Extreme Shimmer Power. So I'm just going to use a little bit. Just going to apply it with my fingers. I don't like to put too much highlighter on because I think it can look a bit, you know, but just a little bit gives that nice little glow. Right, so I'm just going to pop a tiny bit of concealer because you've just got like one little spot, literally one spot. The rest of your skin is clear as anything. But I'm going to use this Makeup Gallery Hide and Chic Concealer Stick. And just cover that. Perfect. Okay, so now we're going to do your eyeshadow. And I remember you saying what colours you liked and like. So we're going to use this really nice green. You said you like green. And this is, oh, by the way, yeah, sorry, the Revolution Reloaded palette. And we're going to go with this green right here in the middle. Really like earthy, you know, natural colour. And I think green will really suit you actually. So if you want to close your eyes. There we go. It's a really lovely colour. I love that colour. Right, now I'm going to do your mascara. This is a super volume waterproof mascara. And it gives your eyelashes like, well, super volume. The clue's in the name. Okay, so when I say the word blink, if you could blink, that would be really helpful for me. It just helps me apply it. Okay, blink, 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 and blink, 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 and blink, 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 blink. Blink, blink. I'm going to do a little bit on your lower lashes, but not too much, because otherwise I think they can go like quite sticky, so just do a little bit. There we go. You've got really beautiful eyes, by the way. Really pretty. Okay, so I'm going to do your eyeliner now. Okay, so this is a soft coal, smooth and blendable eyeliner pencil in black. Did you want like the little like wings at the corners or no? Some people like that, some people don't. It's all good. Okay, so I'm just going to do your lips now. I know you said you wanted like a nice pink colour when it comes to your lips, yeah? So I have lots of different pink coloured lipsticks, but looking at your skin tone and stuff, I think this one is going to look really, really good on you. It's a real natural pink. This is called, what is it called? Babe Idol. And it's a fine matte finish. So I haven't got my glasses on, so I'm like, it's tiny. But yeah, it's by Bourjois, so, you know, good brand. It's just a really, really lovely colour. I think it's going to look so good on you. So there's the colour. I mean, I can do a little swatch on my hand. You like it? Okay. I was going to say, I don't mind doing a little swatch, but honestly, it's beautiful. It's really kind of like English rose kind of colour. It's really nice. Pucker up. Unblock your lips. And again. Unblock your lips. Wow, that's a really nice colour. I mean, I thought it was going to look good, but it really does look amazing. Okay. Would you like any perfume? I've got some different perfumes here if you want. Oh, okay, so you've used this one before. Do you like this one? I can use that, yeah. Sure. It's got a real kind of fruity smell, right? Very gently put some glitter, just tiny little specks of glitter on your face with my little powder, okay? Give your face a little bit like a natural sparkle. You look amazing. Did you enjoy the pampering? Yeah? So I'm going to take you over to, actually, I was going to say, I'm going to take you over to the mirror in a second, but would you like to wear these cute little earrings? They're like little milkshakes, like, I don't know, strawberry maybe? Yeah? Do you like the little straw sticking out? It's so cute. Right, okay. So if you want to lean forward for me, they're just little clip-ons, so. That one. Let's put this one on now. Do they feel comfortable? They're not white. Yeah. Okay. You look amazing. Okay, so I'm going to take you over to the mirror now. You can see your hair and your makeup, and I hope you feel really relaxed and pampered.